the definitive Baltic states, which comprise of Estonia, Latvia, and Lithuania. However, sometimes countries like Finland, Poland, Sweden, Russia, and sometimes even Denmark and Northern Germany are considered to be Baltic. Well, it's because they all border the Baltic Sea, in Baltic hydrogen, which is the word for a name of a body of water, and it's probably one of my favourite words ever. I just love how it's a cheap pun. Countries that are generally considered to be part of the Balkans are Albania, Bulgaria, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Macedonia, Montenegro, and Kosovo, which you just asked about in the comments below. That's the United States. Why is this?